The Minister of Health has set a target of over 1 million people to be vaccinated against COVID-19 in the Lango sub-region. The vaccination campaign, dubbed Operation Last Lap, targets people aged 18 years and above. Dr. Chan says they are working to ensure that they meet the target.
Today we are here in the High Court of Lira to ensure that we reach people who are so busy delivering services of the government with this kind of vaccination drive.
High Court and the Chief Magistrate Court found it necessary that we undertake COVID-19 vaccination.
Duncan, the resident judge, commended the assistant registrar and chief registrar for bringing vaccination centers closer.
My brothers and sisters, I want to tell you that this vaccination exercise is about your life. It's about the life of your children. It's about the life of your neighbor. It's about the life of all your relatives and friends. You know how this disease has already ravaged this country and the world at large. If you don't convince your neighbor to come and take the jab, then you are also in trouble. If your neighbor is sick, you might also get infected. Remember, we live in the same society.
The residents were advised to take the jab for safety of their lives. Dr. Chan explained some of the side effects of the vaccine that include body pain at night, fever, but also emphasize that some people don't feel any effects.
So some people may respond like that, others may not even experience any signs and symptoms.
Story by Hudson Apunyo for the news.